that whole presentation. Well, as far as the update, to me, each day we have new experience, you know, some good, some bad. So we have to look at the main teachings of whatever guru or spiritual master we're following, go deep into it, and decipher what the essence is, and come back to the, you know, updating ourselves. Basically, updating is really, to me, is expansion, 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 inclusion, inclusion, inclusion. It's just, you know, forgiving, and then hate none, you know, love, and you can put in many. Your lesson is always the same. Anytime you get hurt, because we are not forgiving, you know, we just expect too much. The moment we let go of that ego, saying, "Oh, this is the only way to look at the problem," and maybe there's no problem there. You know? Especially raising youngsters in this country, this was a big challenge. Raising teachers from here, you constantly have to adjust. Every day is nothing, you know, wearing Western clothes, the rap music and the lyrics, and, you know, you have to keep adopting, you have to be part of that culture to be in contact with them. If you say, "Oh no, how can this be?" then all bets are off. So regarding, you know, what Baba always talks about, Sai Baba, life is a game played, you know, life is love, realize it. It doesn't matter which path you take, you just keep expanding, as just be said, you know, elevating the consciousness. Now, elevating consciousness is become pure like a child. Once again, you have to unlearn everything we have learned. And all the worldly knowledge is about liking and disliking. The moment you have liking, disliking, all the disharmony happens within us. Once we get out of liking and disliking, be an observer. It's God's creation, God's will to prayer. This COVID is also a crisis to teach us, go inward. We have come from God, we are with God, we're going back to God. It's just a journey of, you know, 60 years is only 3,000 weekends. So we have to focus on what's really important, that we have to be loving ourselves, forgiving ourselves, accepting, acknowledging, and once we have that feeling that we are the unique creation of God, put on this earth to feel His love and to share with all of them. So that's the update every day. We need the Ekomkar, you know, Sadhguru Prasad. You know, I go to Gurdwara quite often, sit quietly in the back and listen to keep them. Just thinking of one word, one teaching. Same thing at some church gathering. Just go there and listen to online sermons, you know, and maybe sometime imam preaching. You know, just one thing that just goes deep into the teaching of expansion, expansion, expansion. So,
very beautiful.